Hello everyone! In this GeoSnap, I'd like to let you know about the changes that happened to the user types in the June 2024 ArcGIS Online update. These changes are meant to make your ArcGIS Online a little more streamlined, as we eliminated a user type and added their specifications to the other types. So what was it like before the update? Well, there used to be a total of 7 user types that could have been assigned to a member of your organization. These were Viewer, Editor, Mobile Worker, Creator, and 3 separate GIS Professional user types from Basic to Advanced. And shown here are the main specifications for each. So where are we moving to now? Well, we'll be flipping to only 6 user types, which are Viewer, Contributor, Mobile Worker, Creator, Professional, and Professional Plus. The specifications for each of these can be seen here, with the ones highlighted in yellow being the new ones. There are a few main differences from before, which I have compiled in this slide here. As you can see, GIS Professional Advanced changed to Professional Plus, and GIS Professional Standard changed to Professional. Then GIS Professional Basic merged with Creator and became one user type known as Creator. And finally, Editor changed names to Contributor. I hope this video helps clarify the new changes for the ArcGIS Online user types. If you would like a more in-depth explanation on any of these user types, feel free to visit the links in the description down below.